Hi everyone, Conrad here with Conrad's Corner, your midweek 1 minute entertainment review. Today we are talking about The Boss. The Boss, as in Bruce Springsteen, that is. That's because Springsteen has a new documentary out on Apple TV called Letter to You. It is written by him and directed by Thom Zimny. I say we just jump right in. This outstanding documentary takes the viewer into Springsteen's New Jersey recording studio as The Boss and the E Street Band record their 2020 album, Letter to You. Shot beautifully in black and white, the documentary is intimate and personal. As Springsteen guides the viewer into his music and through his history, it's easy to see why he is the boss. And I say we just join right in.
Age brings perspective. All my happiness and all my fame. And after all these years, the dark evening stars and the morning sky of blue. My friends, wherever you are. And I send it in my letter to you. You're the reason we're here. I send it in my letter.
If you ever wanted to be in a recording session, this is a documentary to watch. Now, the director, what he did is, because of Springsteen's success with his 2017-2018 Broadway show, they wanted to record this new album. They wanted to feel like you were right there, like in a theater experience. So the director really keeps you very involved in what's going on in the studio, almost to the fact that you feel like you're sitting in one of the chairs right there along with them. This is done very, very well. I wouldn't be surprised if it gets a nomination for one of the best documentaries out. The album has 12 different tracks on it. I believe three are remakes of those 12, and the ones that I saw in this documentary. Let me just point out the ones that I think are just outstanding. The first one is House of 1,000 Guitars, just beautifully done. The other one, of course, is Letter to You, which is the title song. And then probably my favorite of this album is 1 Minute You're Here. You cannot go wrong with catching this new documentary out on Apple TV called Letter to You. It gets a big yes. You don't want to miss it. Enjoy.